This Sunday, the newly rearranged tour starts again, and here's what fans will be treated to as Wham! Perform their hit, Young Guns. Sally James visited George at home as he recuperated.
Well, George, I'm glad to see that you've at least made it to be sitting downstairs in the lounge. How are you actually feeling now?
On the mend, definitely on the mend. The voice is still not quite back yet, but I feel fine otherwise, really.
How long did you actually have to go without speaking?
Nearly a week. Saturday night, I actually, you know, I was like fit to burst, so I started talking again.
Were you worried how Andrew would feel about this?
I was distressed.
Oh, but he's a good pal.
You know, the thought of him losing his voice and careers being finished, an awful strain. But he's better now, isn't he?
You're still lovingly nursing him. Andrew, of course, before you had to cancel those dates, you had done quite a few dates. Were you pleased with the reaction?
It was fantastic reactions everywhere. London, funnily enough, due partly to the fact that George's voice wasn't too good, wasn't as good as the rest of the country. But otherwise, it's been phenomenal. Brilliant reactions.
How do you cope with being treated as the sex symbols by all the 13-year-olds?
Coping with it. It's, as long as I think, you know, if you deal with it in the perspective of being a pop star up on stage, and don't drag it into your private lives, I think you get a good balance. The audience expects performance, so we perform and we enjoy performing.
It's a big laugh, you know. We don't get up there and say, look at us, you know, aren't we sexy and everything. We do, but I mean, it's a joke, you know. We see the funny side of it.
George, have you made a lot of money?
No, not really. And what money we've made, we probably won't get to see because it gets spent before you get to see it. There are certain reasons why we haven't made anything like as much money as most people would probably believe, but you know, we're certainly not short of a few bob.
One of the pop sensations of 1983, Wham! Will be back in action this Sunday.